7 o'clock. They'll host Greeley West. Girls tennis team at 1-0 in the conference, 1-1 overall. Three matches next week on Tuesday. They'll play at Centaurus, Greeley Central on Thursday, and then Friday they'll close out the week hosting the Windsor Wizards Spring Tournament. For the boys lacrosse team, a 2-0 in conference, 2-3 overall. They'll be back in action today at 3 o'clock hosting Mountain Range. Monday and Thursday next week, 7 o'clock game as they'll host Eagle Crest and then Erie on Thursday. The number one boys swim and dive team, perfect conference, a 2-0 and overall 2-0. They'll be back in action on Thursday, 4:13 to 5:30. They'll host Mountain View. And track and field also back in action on Saturday and Friday and Saturday next week. The Greeley Twilight invite at Northridge High School. And then on Saturday, the Pomona invite at Jeffco Stadium. Trailing 7-3 going into the bottom of the fourth to lead it off first baseman. Number 14, Garrett Burrows. Leadoff base hit for Garrett Burrows puts a run on first base, no outs for the Wizards.
Even if you are not ready.
Now for Windsor, right fielder. Number four, Tripp Thomas. Tripp Thomas hit by pitch. Sends Burrows to second and a runner in scoring position, one out. Correction, no outs. Come on. And now left fielder, number five, Chase Thomas. Chase Thomas sends in Burrows. The Wizards pull to within 7-4.
I got a whole lot of money.
Thomas at second. Thomas at third. And now up center fielder. Number two, Tyson Jade.
pitch, Jake.
Sacrifice fly by Shade brings in Tripp Thomas, and the Wizards pull to within 7-5. Now up, shortstop number 3, Ethan Villinger. Base hit for Fillinger, and RBI brings in Thomas. Wizards pull to win 7-6. No up, catcher. Number 1, Rylan Redden. Brent flies off Lopez for the second out.
Me to reintroduce myself. My name is Ho.
Two outs, one out. Number 9, Ethan Hippen.
I guess even back then you can call me CEO of the ROC Ho. Fresh out the
Villinger moves up on the pitch, puts a runner in scoring position, two outs for the Wizards.